after my after open qualifiers, before like this league started, XTC was watching a clip and he said, chat, I'm gonna buy a Valorant team, I'm gonna smoke this guy's toast team. And then he just never did it. And then Ludwig buys a team and he's like, chat, I'm gonna buy a Valorant team, I'm gonna smoke Ludwig and this guy's toast team.
I love that.
And I think he's he might go through with it finally.
Went wrong so early. But I am interested to see